did not have diamond commercial. Get rid of the fucking motherfucking ring she deserves today.